Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to some more Uncharted 4.
Spotted.
What? Over here.
Yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. Ain't that dude got me like 3 times already?
Oh,
Search the equipment.
What? I can't do it anymore.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Refreshing. Thank you. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. Beautiful. I'll bet this is from the Gunsway.
Cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa! Stronger than it looks. Huh? Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Too hard.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work.
All right, stand clear! Here you go.
Okay, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. Okay, I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Hello. Footprints.
So, where are the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah,
you don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
You don't even joke about that.
Hey, come on over.
Was that a waste of time?
Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Shoreline! Nate, it's not over yet! No! No!
I hate this game. I hate this game so much. I'm done with this game. No! No!
No! No!
did he shoot him from?
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
I don't remember where the door is. How the hell did she get up there so fast?
Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Oops, didn't mean to pick up a treasure. My bad.
This is amazing.
What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world. Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Avery's descent.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way. Crap. My money's on Nadine's men. We'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
You have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. There we go. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't. And unclutch. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I have to find another way. Hold on a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here.
Oh, that's my head.
Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh? Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like it.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all. Wait, is that... You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Well, maybe I'd just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage came in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Try the optimistic.
Alright.
Careful. It's a little slippery.
Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Can't be healthy to breathe. Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling? Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down!
Thank you.
Well, for once, I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales. Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
That's not a fucking puzzle, is it?
Oh boy. You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
God, oh God, oh God! You done?
How is she surviving that behind me?
Thank you.
Alright, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I'll see you on the next one.